Former first daughter Chelsea Clinton has spoken out in defense of President Trump's youngest son, Barron, while also criticizing his father's policies. In a message shared on social media, Clinton said Barron Trump, quote, deserves the chance every child does to be a kid. Standing up for every kid means also opposing POTUS policies that hurt kids. The post was in response to those who targeted the 10-year-old throughout the campaign season and during inaugural events.